European Championship of the World. I'm the European World Championship.
I see people saying, yo, I gotta sign the contract. What do you think I'm doing, man? You think I'm kicking back? Been fighting champions for 7 years straight. Anybody else do that? I'll wait.
Manchester United football ground booked for the 12th of November. The Wembley Stadium booked for the 26th of November. And if he doesn't want to go to Wembley at the end of November, I even have a December date for it.
Monday is the deadline. If they don't sign the contract by Monday, he's out the window.
Well, guys, it's official. D-Day has come and gone. It's gone past 5 o'clock Monday. No contract has been signed. It's officially over for Joshua.
That's Tyson's last words, and that's where we're at.
He's very, very disappointed.
Fury, when you say Joshua's out, he's out. You told everyone you want to fight me. Now you are like a duck. Take the fight.
I told Tyson to give him another 48 hours, and we're now on for an extra money. So now we're now Thursday.